seen this logo right here? Or how many of you have owned a product? So this brand is known as Nike, and it is right now the largest seller in the sports industry. As it has footprint in
Nike. Just wait for it. Like, you can pick it back up.
This brand is known as Nike, as it is right now the largest seller in the sports industry, and it has set footprints in over 190 countries. To show how this logo became such a successful representative in the sports industry, I will talk about its use of ethos, pathos, and logos. And so Nike is a huge company that has been around the industry since 1964. It has one of the best all-around sales, and it is huge in the industry and appears in most people's everyday life. It is globally recognized. It has a brand value of $19 billion, and it makes effective endorsement deals with super athletes such as LeBron James and Roger Federer. Besides having an incredible and well-known brand, Nike also does a good job with utilizing pathos in its advertisements. And now I'm going to show you a very short commercial.
And I hit return, and I hit compute. So always hit return. It's the easiest way to go back up at the right hand side. Then hit computer. Then hit AV mute. Or audio fade.
Listen up, babies. Life's not fair. You get no say in the world you're born into. You don't decide your name. You don't decide where you come from. You don't decide if you have a place to call home or if your whole family has to leave the country. Yeah, it's messed up. You don't decide how the world judges a person like you. You don't decide how your story begins, but you do get to decide how it ends. Yes!
The important thing that to remind the audience is that to be the best that they can be, as all of us have our own faith, but it is up to us to create our own destiny. Moreover, the artifact-related advertisement we just saw utilized logos by having the baby taking the courage to stand up. The idea behind this is the logic of making a stance for yourself in order to succeed. This could be understood as the use of causal reasoning, since it's a cause and effect when you take action. So in conclusion, to sum up, I talked about how this artifact utilizes ethos, pathos, as well as logos throughout its engagement.